My refractometer's arrived. That's pretty cool. Before you start thinking dirty thoughts, this thing's actually designed to test for salinity or salt water content in water. Very interesting. We'll do a video soon.